Good morning, guys. Day six, I believe, because I have day four online. I just had day five yesterday, day six now. Anyways, day six, plan on going to the hardware store, picking up those little grinder pads for the drill gun, cleaning out the inside till I think that it's good enough to tape off, and then I'm gonna shoot down the spray of primer, that rust-o-matic. So I'm gonna go grab some of that. I'm also, hopefully, maybe if I had the time, do the hood, other side of the hood, and then the car will be good to go until I get back from Puerto Vallarta. I leave tomorrow morning at 5 a.m. my flight leaves, so yeah, that's what my plan is, to go to the Ace soon, and obviously I'm gonna bring you guys with to the airport, to Mexico. I'm gonna bring you guys with to everything, so let's go to the hardware store. Okay, check this out. So, like I was saying, run to the store, grab one of these guys. It's like a little bristle brush, 200, I believe it's like 200 grit, maybe 240. So, I need that to get into small places. That's why I picked them up. Focus. Focus. Okay, whatever, you guys get the point. All right, so grab one of them, pretty firm. And then my go-to cat's pajamas, the bee's knees right here. My big gristle pad, see that? Love this thing. This is so great for taking off rust and paint right here. This disc, double disc. Love it. And of course, grab a Diet Coke. All right, let's start working on the inside so I can get started. I got a tetanus shot at 2 o'clock, so can't forget that. All right, guys, come with me. Floor pans are not looking good, guys. I'm making sure I'm doing this right. So what I did was I actually, once I got the floor pans, I went ahead and actually started getting rid of all the stuff that was completely fucked. So that's kind of the hole I'm left with now. I bought some sheet metal to fill that bad boy, but yeah, I'm gonna cut all that stuff down with my hacksaw right here. I'm gonna lay the sheet metal on top after cleaning it up. So yeah, definitely bad news with that, but I'm not gonna go ahead and, I wasn't about to just do a shit job and be like, oh hey, you know, I can treat it with the rust stuff. No, that stuff was gross and that stuff was rusted out. So I'm gonna cut it out and I'm gonna put new sheet metal in. Whabam. So new sheet metal, I'm gonna go paint it right now. I got some more paint. Let's see, one sec. And voila. My paint. All right, wish me luck, guys. I'm gonna start this little thing before I gotta start getting ready to go to Mexico. I hope I can finish the whole driver's side, get it painted, get that sheet put on there. I got some screws to screw down those sheet metal, and then I got a hammer to hammer it in, make sure it fits well. I'll check in. Okay, boys. I think I just gotta go sand it now. I think I gotta do a little bit of filing. I bought a little filing kit. Holy shit, that was not easy. Check this out, filing kit. I'm gonna file those edges down, and then hopefully my metal should be ready to put on there. Wow. All right, I think my floor pan thing is working right now. My camera battery died, so I had to go get a new one, but I got the fan in there getting that. I did the front, just the driver's foot pan. I coated that all in the primer to get rid of the rust. And then somebody from my mom's work actually wants to help me do the floor pan. We'll see what happens. I need the driver's side done. I mean the passenger side. We'll be right back.
Barracuda.
See that? It's an all black hood right there. All black hood. Black, 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 all black. So, all right guys, check this out. Black, black. Pretty sick, huh? Looks really good. I like it. Looks good. Hood's done. Did a nice job on it. Everything's good on the hood. Okay. Now check out the inside, boys. This is pretty good stuff. So I got all this stuff pretty well grinded. It's this project right there. So I got one piece of steel bolted down in three spots. I'll try to show you guys. So those three spots, I got it bolted down three spots, and I got it clamped down to try to give it some form. Then I got one more piece of steel, I'll put it next to it, then I'll weld it to the frame of the car. So painted that part black, got the whole thing cleaned out pretty good. See that? So got the back laid down into the sleeper, like one of my viewers recommended. It goes all the way back to the trunk. So I got this whole thing. Obviously when I get back, that'll be my trip right here. Get this fucking seat out of here. Get that ground up there all ripped out of there. Probably put some new metal in there. Yeah, so underneath that seat, they got some crap, and then, yep, so. That's definitely the project when I get home, is do the same thing on the passenger side. My mom's got a buddy at work who said he would help me weld, so maybe I'll weld in this side and the other side. But I leave for the airport in 3 hours, so gonna try to get cleaned up, do what I do, get packed, get everything I need, get the laptop stowed away. But that's day 6, because I posted day 4 and then day 5 was yesterday, so today's got to be day 6. Day 5 and 6 will go up. I'll edit these and get them online for you. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thanks for tuning in. I got to sign out. Don't expect the car for a few days because I'll be out of town. I also got a buddy, Cody, who said he could lift the motor out for me, and yeah, this is sweet, you guys. This is definitely going to be awesome. I'm going to have to look into start buying a motor soon. Deuces.